Well, it finally happened. April the giraffe's crotch exploded.
Whoa!
Oh, God.
And the New York beast popped out her baby. Seems like it's been months since Americans began watching April pacing in her pen live on the internet. Thanks to dozens and dozens of Twitter and Facebook followers' notifications, I was able to pounce on the internet and watch as the calf's legs emerged from April's baby hatch.
Ugh.
In a matter of seconds, the entire body fell onto the hay below, followed by the giant sack, which dissolved into a giant puddle. That was followed by what I can only describe as a waterfall, which landed right on the calf. Moments later, April tenderly licked her baby, covered in uterus liquid. And guess what? It's a boy.
Oh.
He stood up and promptly face-planted. But almost an hour later, the beast stood on wobbly legs while mother helped keep him steady. The animal park says the baby is nursing strongly and mom is recovering perfectly. Did you watch the birth?
It, you told me, because I'm texting you all weekend wondering if there's going to be an EMP attack or if I can just have my family stay in your basement when the world all falls to hell. And you say, April the giraffe just gave birth. Go watch the video. I did. And it took my mind off of everything that was happening in Korea. And it's disgusting. It really is. It's like she throws up out of her back end and...
Nice beaver.
It was hard to watch the afterbirth portion. When the thing's already out,
right.
But stuff keeps coming.
Yeah, that was disgusting. The sack dissolving
was so gross.
That was the most disgusting part.
Really gross.
And thanks to the Twitter follower, I say that sarcastically, who tweeted a picture at me, extreme close-up of the giraffe's
area.
Yeah. Now, this made me think about something I just watched on BBC's Blue Planet. I just tweeted this video clip out at Josh Spiegel if you'd like to follow along.
Oh.
This is, now look at this clip, or wait till I play the sound, because this is good. This, speaking of how disgusting animals can be, this is from BBC's Blue Planet, which was in 2001, and they talk about the oceans, and they're showing herring that are spawning in Alaska. Here is what happens.
The males arrive soon after the females have spawned and release their sperm in vast milky clouds.
Oh.
Soon the excesses of the herring's sexual spree creates a thick white scum on the surface. Through the season, curds of sperm clog the shores for hundreds of miles, from British Columbia in the south all the way to Alaska in the north.
Yeah, the video is fascinating.
That's a ton of sperm.
Yeah, that is.
Where can I watch that video?
That's on my Twitter page.
Here we are.
Just seconds ago.
Oh, God. Oh, I'm watching it here. Herring sperm floating across the Pacific coast. And, oh, there's so much sperm. Oh, my God. Look at all that sperm.
Animals are gross.
Oh, they're just. Oh, man. Herring need to go extinct. I mean, they're just evacuating their bodies into our oceans. They're ours.
I'm never going swimming.
Ever. Look at all that. It's this excessive amount of sperm. I mean, are herrings just the Peter North of the fish world?
Oh, yeah.